Hello, more like Assalamu Alaikum. Today, Video Awesomeness will bring you the topic of Usul al-Din. Firstly, what does Usul mean? Usul means roots. Time to explain more. Think of it as roots of a tree. A tree with unhealthy roots won't give much oxygen and less fruit. But a tree with healthy roots gives a good lot of oxygen and juicy fruit. Just like trees, if a Muslim doesn't have a good base, his or her deen will shatter. What are the usul, more like roots, and what do they mean? There are five roots of Islam. Number one, tawhid, believing in the oneness of God. Number two, adala, believing that God is just. Number three, nabuwa, believing in and following the 124,000 prophets. Number four, imama, believing in and following the 12 imams. And finally, lucky last, qiyama, believing that there will be a day of judgment. Good, now you know the basics. In our next video, tawhid with detail, and it's coming soon. Like everyone, subscribe, like, ring that notifications bell, and share this video with the world. Bye bye, Fimanullah, and Khudafis. This is Video Awesomeness, signing out. Ba-ba-da-da.